Hello, my name is Marcel, and today I want to show you 5 tips for our 2Build CAM software. Tip 1. If you want to know where your supports will be placed, just rotate your part and the red overhang areas demonstrated. Tip 2. If you easily want to see the overhang angles also inside of your part, you can change the view from solid to wireframe with the keyboard buttons S and W. Third tip, if you want to make the manual position of your parts faster, you can switch between the position and rotation of your models with the keyboard buttons 1 and 2. Tip 4, if some modules are not required for your workflow, you can just remove them within the workflow settings. Last but not least, if you want to know the real cost of your 3D printed parts, just go into the settings and adjust the prices, including gas, powder and electricity.